Hi, this is Emily from Barocco, and today I'm demonstrating a fisherman's rib. I've cast on an even number of stitches, and the pattern stitch is made by repeating one row over and over. I'm going to purl one, now I'm going to knit into the stitch below, and I repeat that until I reach the end of my row and I purl the last two stitches. You repeat this sequence on each row, and that's how you make a fisherman's rib. And that's all there is to it. Thanks for watching.